Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Max, and today I'm going to be teaching about manifesting. So I learned manifesting from my mom, and manifesting I learned is a very common thing, and I want to teach it to you today, so I'm going to take time to teach it to you. So manifesting is something where you take time to think about what you want, and then you can either think it in your mind or you can write it down. If you're going to write it down, you're going to have to use some paper and a pen or a pencil, and you're going to write it over and over and over again, and then you're going to read it over and over again until you believe you already have it. You have to believe you already have it, and then when you do that, you have to forget about it. And then when you forget about it, it will come straight to you, and it's on the universe. So you don't control when it's going to happen. You just depend on the universe, and the universe will give you the thing you want. So now, manifesting is a very common thing that I've learned from my mom, and manifesting is everything. So you can manifest your attitude, you manifest everything. So let's say if you want to manifest something, let's say you want to manifest a game, you want to manifest a guitar, you want to manifest anything in your life, what you do is you can think about it in your head or you can write it down. So if you want to write it down, you're going to have to take a pencil and a piece of paper and write it down what you want 100, well, not really 100, but a lot of times. And then you read it a lot of times, and you have to keep reading it until you believe you have it. Because in order to manifest, you have to believe you already have it. So let's say if I wanted a guitar or a dog, I would believe I would be playing the guitar, and I would see the look of it and see the strings and how many strings are there and what kind of guitar I want. And you just gotta believe you're in it. You have to go to a different part of the universe, and in that part is your manifestation.
Okay.